Assalamualaikum, welcome to Farm and Form. Suppose that you have 8.5% of S-Omeprazole in terry-coated pellets. How much weight of these pellets will be filled in hard gelatin capsule shells for the 20 mg potency? And if you have 22.5% of enteric-coated pellets of S-Omeprazole, how much quantity of these pellets will be filled in hard gelatin capsule shells for the 40 mg products? You are familiar that hard gelatin capsule shells are used to fill powder, granules or pellets. Most of these pellets are enteric coated, and these enteric coated pellets are manufactured by the third party, and pharmaceutical industries purchase these enteric coated pellets from the third party and use it for the refilling of hard gelatin capsule shells. But the most important question is that how we will calculate the weight of these pellets for filling of various potencies of our product. In this video, we will discuss this calculation with most commonly used API, which is S-Omeprazole. You are familiar that S-Omeprazole is enteric coated pellet, and these are available in 8.5% and 22.5%. What is the meaning of 8.5% and what is the meaning of 22.5%? Usually enteric coated pellets of 20 mg are available as 8.5%, and 40 mg are available as 22.5%. 8.5% mean in 100 mg our S-Omeprazole is 8.5 mg and remaining one are the other excipients. In the same way, 22.5% mean our 100 mg contain 22.5 mg of S-Omeprazole and remaining are the other excipients. You are familiar that various types of the excipients are used for the formulation of the pellets. We will record a separate video on this topic. In this video, we will only learn filling weight calculations of these pellets. So first of all, we will take the example for the 20 mg of S-Omeprazole. Mean we want to calculate how much weight of enteric coated pellets of S-Omeprazole are required for 20 mg potency, and if we have 8.5%, the calculation will be 8.5 mg of S-Omeprazole is present in 100 mg. We will simply use the unit rule. For 1 mg, it will be 100/8.5. And we want to fill 20 mg. So for 20 mg, we will use the pellet weight as 100/8.5 into 20. And the answer will be 235.29 mg. Mean if we will fill 235.29 mg of enteric coated pellets of 8.5%, then it will be equivalent to 20 mg of S-Omeprazole. In the same way, for 40 mg, we have usually 22.5% enteric coated pellets, and the solution will be 22.5 is equal to in 100 mg. For 1 mg, it will be 100/22.5. We want to fill it for 40 mg, then the answer will be 100/22.5 into 40, and after calculation the answer will be 177.77 mg. Mean if we will fill 177.77 mg of enteric coated pellets of S-Omeprazole of 22.5%, it will be equivalent to 40 mg of S-Omeprazole. If you want to learn the article regarding this calculation, the link of article is given in description. Must read the article, and if you have any confusion, do mention in the comment box. I will try to resolve your queries. And if you like the video, share it to others. Do subscribe my channel, visit my website pharmainform.com, and till the next video, Allah Hafiz.